off the phone with the fish doctor, and he says that...
Figured. Could we keep the tank anyway?
Well, sure, but we don't have any fish.
Yeah, we do. We're making more.
Out of Play-Doh. This one is purple hair.
Got 6 in the tank already, see?
My mother used to sing that to me.
How obscure.
I'm so tired.
You can't sleep. Not yet.
Why?
Because we need to talk. Eat. You need to keep your strength up.
Do you have a name?
I'm Grace.
Who are you?
You know.
No, I don't know.
Wanna try? It's fun.
I remember when I was a little girl, I used to wonder how a bubble could exist. I see there's this thing called surface tension. When molecules bind together in a certain way.
Boring. Here, just try it. See? Fun.
Yeah.
All right.
Again. But are you worthy to wield it? Yes. Are you worthy to wield it? Yes. The crystal you stole was a decoy. The true crystal heart is somewhere in this room. Choose the correct one, and you may carry it before you.
Pick that one.
It's around your neck.
How'd you know?
I saw it in my dream.
Usually if you snooze, you lose. With Max, you snooze, you win.
But be warned, Max, if anything happens to my crystal heart, my entire kingdom will be destroyed.
Do you, Max, take this crystal heart to have and to hold in sickness and in health till death do you part?
I do.
Do you trust him with your heart?
I do.
Do you mean what you say?
He's in forever. Now I will leave you, baby. Said always and forever. It's such a long and lonely time.
Under the hood you can hear the sound of a restless heart that can't slow down. So much horsepower in my
to get. Oh! Back off! I bred in my mom's Cosmo. This is supposed to increase pleasure. Ow! Don't worry, this is my first time too.
First time what? Killing?
No, Charlie, making love.
Ow! Get off me, freak!
Charlie Logan, you are not my boyfriend anymore. I hex you.
You what?
I hex you. You will never be happy. Around you, love will fall like rain. You won't hold it. Your heart will pain. Once the girl has been with you, to the next she will be true.
Is that Phil Collins?
Ow! Oh!
It's about a week ago. My mom was supposed to pick us up. Daphne asked me for a favor.
Where have you been? My mom is having a spaz attack.
Wait, 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 Meg. I can't go, okay?
We're coming!
I need you to cover for me, okay? If my dad calls, tell him in the bathroom and then call me myself. I can call him from there.
What am I supposed to tell my mom?
Tell her I'm in yearbook. Tell her whatever. Who cares, okay?
I care. If I get caught lying, my parents will kill me.
What? They'll make you stay at home. What? They'll make you stay at home and watch movies all weekend? Maybe you guys can have a...
It's not like that. It's not like that. And
all I'm saying is that if you get caught, it's no big deal, okay?
Tell me where you're going.
Am I... Oh, my God. Seriously?
Who?
Chris from homeroom? No, no, it's someone else. But my parents can't find out, okay?
Please? Okay. I'll do it, but only because it's a guy. And you owe me all the details. Text me.
I will. Okay, thank you. Love you. He was right there. I bet he saw us all made.
Should we tell someone?
I mean, we could.
But I have a better idea.
Do you know where your first class is?
Well, I'm supposed to go to the guidance counselor's office, and I can't remember where it is.
I've got chem lab. It's close. I can walk with you.
Thanks, Sam.
Well, I hope you have a good first day back.
Yeah, call us if you need us. We'll meet up for lunch, okay?
In middle school. What are you doing here? Come on, Dylan. Just because you stopped being my friend in sixth grade doesn't mean I stopped being yours. I know you went through a lot when your mom died. I get it. I still get it.
I don't know what to say. Which, you know, for me, never happens.
Josh is worried about you.
Yeah, right. Josh's terrible movie ruined me. My life is OVE over.
Josh's terrible movie won the film festival. You're more popular than ever. Josh gave me the DVD for his movie. Watch all of it, and then tell me if you're ruined.
Under the hood, you can hear the sound of a restless heart that can't slow down. If you're sick of all this, raise your fists and hey, yeah. Love this land.
in the back.
Well, I can't help it that the school is devoid of the gay. I mean, if there were some, they'd worship me.
Why not send out a mass?
Yes, I am gay. I'm gay, I guess.
Our very own homosexual!
You don't even sound like the ones on Bravo. We can totally gay you over. Oh!